Studying is tiring, Mom. Why is that?
Learning is cool, Mom, but studying isn't. Can't we learn without studying?
Oh, honey, where are these questions coming from?
What's that?
Good evening, Mom. I am Vicente. We met at the meeting earlier.
Well, I just want to say that you have an adorable children. Your kids got my attention and I think they are also smart.
Oh, Jack and Brent, probably say so.
I was listening to their conversations earlier and I find it smart.
Yes, they are, but they're so lazy in doing assignments or work. I just can't focus on them because of all my responsibilities.
They're unfortunately quite studying stuff. Oh, maybe I can help. I have extra time and I do love kids. Maybe I can help them during my time after shift.
Oh, what's your work again? I'm sorry, but you don't feel familiar. You came on behalf of someone else?
I'm a bus conductor, ma'am. I was sent here on behalf of the transportation management.
Oh, wouldn't it be a hassle for you if you will teach my children?
Oh, no, ma'am. It would be an honor to teach your children.
Jack, Maren, this is Mr. Vicente. He volunteered as your temporary tutor as you find the two of you pretty amazing. Say hi, honeys.
Hi, Mr.
Hi.
Mr. Vicente, maybe we can see you at our house tomorrow. My paperwork's here.
Good morning, ma'am. Are the kids ready for today's lesson?
Oh, I didn't check up on them yet, but I'll call them. Come in, please have a seat.
Thank you, ma'am.
Jack, Meret, please come down, sitting. Mr. Vicente is here.
Coming, ma'am.
It's also colorful, but I want that one, but two different colors.
No, let's just save money for it.
Good morning, Mr. Vicente.
Good morning, children. So, are you ready?
Yes, we are.
You will help us, right?
Yes. So, come on, let's start. So, how was your day today?
It's fun.
It's fun, yo. So, we're going to read something, so open your books. So read the text in page 35. Let's read it. I'm bored. Are you bored?
Yes.
Yes.
Do you want to play? Do you know the game called Nanay and Tatay? Okay, let's do it. Let's play it.
Tic tac, tic tac, tac.
So, let's start. Nanay, tatay, gusto kong pinapay. Ate, kuya, gusto kong kape. Lahat ng gusto ko ay susundin niyo. Lahat ng magkamali ay pinutin ko. One, two. Oh, you got it wrong. So, I'm going to... Do it there.
Oh.
Okay, let's do it again.
Vicente, maybe we should call it a day. I assume you've had enough fun teaching my children.
I believe so, Miss Aiken.
Thank you.
Yes, ma'am?
Sure, ma'am. I will.
Hey!
Hello guys!
Good afternoon,
Mr. Vicente. Should we start our lessons? Because it's a bit confusing.
Sure, but before anything else, I'm going to give something. So, here are your pencils!
Oh, pencils!
So, here's for you, Jack, and here's for you, Gael. And as I promised, the big pencil.
Thank you, Mom Vicente.
Won't you give me a kiss? Boys don't kiss boys.
Whatever you say, mister! Oh, I will get my sharpener.
It's a little naughty, isn't he?
He actually is, sir.
Won't you give me a hug for the pencil?
I'm here!
Hi, Mom!
Oh, hi! How have you been?
Very well, Mom. Mr. Vicente bought us pencils.
Yes, Mom. It looks so cool.
Oh, how thoughtful of you, Mr. Vicente.
No problem, Mrs. Esteban. As much as I want to stay a little longer, I need to bid goodbye, for I will have my duty early in the morning tomorrow.
Oh, sure.
So,
bye, Mr. Vicente. Thank you.
Bye, Mr. Vicente.
Hey,
Lino.
Hey, Lino, adore my pencils. They look so nice. I want more.
Oh, stop it. What will you do with that so many pencils?
Then if you don't want, I'll ask Mr. Vicente for more.
Don't ask too much. It's just a mascandal.
He's just doing that because he needs a new job.
I don't think so. He's rather dear young man. I have watched him with the children and he seems to dote on them.
Just finish your meal and we'll go somewhere later.
Mom, you're so bobby!
Why are you laughing?
So let's go to work. Let's get back to work.
You know what, Mr. Vicente? Our classmates envy us because of the pencils you brought us. Can you give us more?
Can you please get me a water? I'll ask Mom, but promise us to give us more pencils.
Of course, I'm going to give you more pencils. Anything you want.
Thank you.
But before that, can you sit on my lap, sweetie? So, what are your lessons this morning?
This was our lesson this morning. It was actually easy.
Then go with it, right? I will watch you.
Okay. Mr. Vicente, can you please don't hold me in your lap? I'm heavy and you look pain.
No, just something more to do.
Meren.
Mom!
come upstairs.
How dare you! How can you do that to my child? Get out of here! You're a shameless man. I thought you were a reputable man. How dare you! Get out of here!
Go on.
Get out of my house!
Why? What happened?
He molested my child! Damn son of a bitch!